And if you've been on the internet lately, you've probably seen an ad for lowermybills.com. Pretty eye-catching, right? The site promises big deals on mortgage rates, but does it deliver?
Consumer Reports investigated. They checked it out. Call 3's Lindsay Paulo has the results.
It's hard to miss them. Banner ads for lowermybills.com promising great deals on mortgages. Consumer Reports money advisor Chris Ficarra checked what happened when you use the free service. He filled out a form as though he was shopping for a mortgage. Within an hour, lenders started calling.
Well, when we tried it, we were swamped with calls from lenders at all hours of the day and night, even on weekends.
But Consumer Reports says when it comes to too-good-to-be-true mortgages, the real deal is often quite different. For example, this ad that promises a $510,000 mortgage for under $1,498 a month.
Well, if you look at the fine print, you see that if you pay just $1,498 a month, you'd never pay off the loan because you're only paying about half of the interest and none of the principal. To actually pay it off in 30 years, you have to pay about $3,200 a month.
There are better options at two other websites. HSH.com and Bankrate.com list potential lenders and let you choose which one to contact. That means greater control for you and fewer hassles. Lindsay Paulo, KCRA 3 reports.
Consumer Reports reminds you that shopping around for mortgages is always a good idea before picking one up.